Hello, my name is Victoria Romero. I am representing Ramona Convent Secondary School from Alhambra. And on behalf of Ramona Convent, I would like to ask, as students, what can we do to help immigrants who are facing discrimination at the U.S. border or for anywhere in that matter?
Obviously, the situation that we have in our country with the immigrants, I think there are two things that are very important. First, each one of us really to open our hearts to the immigrants. I had the blessing of going to two detention centers in Texas, in Brownsville and in McAllen, and it's really sad to see all of those kids, unaccompanied minors, coming to the United States. The teachings of the church call us to open our hearts to our brothers and sisters independently of where they were born. So I think it is important for us to first to open our hearts, continue to open our hearts. And then the second thing is to share with other people how important this is, especially for Catholics, for everybody. But obviously we Catholics need to really share with others the importance of seeing other people just as our brothers and sisters. We are the same, independently of the color of our skin, or the language that we speak, or the country that we were born. We're all children of God. And also, it's very important for us in the United States to participate in public life. Because in our country, things change through public life. So I think it is important for all of us to share with others what it is, to Catholics explain to them what is the teaching of the church on that, and then practically speaking to participate actively in talking to the elected officials and looking for the common good of society, and especially on this issue of immigration. But I'll tell the Pope too.